Hey there, welcome again from my Marine Engineering Technique channel. In this video, we will explore essential hand tools for newcomers on board. Discover the right tools and tips to get you started efficiently and safely. In this episode, we will dive into different types of pliers, their uses and tips for choosing the right one for the job. Okay, let's get started. Combination plier can be used for gripping, cutting and bending tacks. They are ideal for holding and turning objects, cutting wires or cables, and bending or shaping small metal components. Side cutting pliers are commonly used for cutting wires, cables, and small metal rods smoothly and precisely. They feature sharp cutting edges near the fulcrum, allowing for clean and accurate cuts. Flat nose pliers are typically used for gripping and holding objects securely, bending or straightening wires and reaching into tight spaces due to their long flat jaws. Needle nose pliers are ideal for reaching into tight or small spaces, gripping, bending and manipulating wires with precision. They are commonly used in electronics jewelry making. Bent nose pliers are useful for assessing hard to reach areas, bending wires at angles and holding small objects securely due to their angle jaws. Round nose pliers are used for bending wire into loops and making precise cups, ideal for jewelry making, crafts, and delicate work require fine control. Circlip pliers are designed for installing and removing circlips or retaining rings. They are specially shaped tips to fit into the holes or notches of circlips, providing secure handling. Locking pliers, also known as the vice grips, clamp tightly onto objects for a secure grip. They can hold, twist, or turn items with adjustable pressure and are useful for various tasks requiring a strong hold. Crimping pliers are used to join electrical connectors to wire by compressing the connector around the wire. Ideal for creating secure, reliable electrical connections in various wiring applications. Slip joint pliers have adjustable jaws that can switch between two positions for different sizes or objects. They are versatile for gripping, bending, and turning tacks in various applications. A wire stripper removes insulation from electrical wires, exposing the conductor for connections. It is essential for precise and clean wire preparation in electrical work. Hose clamp pliers are designed to install and remove hose clamps easily. They grip and compress the clamp, allowing for quick and secure adjustments or replacement. Wire twisting pliers are used to twist multiple wires together efficiently. They provide a secure grip and a twisting mechanism to create uniform, tight grips and wire bundles. And cutting pliers have sharp, flat edge jaws designed for cutting nails, wires, and rivets flush with the surface. They provide precise cuts close to the material, minimizing protrusions. Thanks for watching this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe my channel for more videos. Hope to see you soon in next episodes.